guys, so I'm coming live on 94.3 Radio 1. This vlog is all about me tuning in.
Radio 1, thank you so much, Karishma Devnani on 94.3.
I'm super excited, guys, because it's gonna be fun hearing myself. What I have spoken regarding styling and my reels and my funny reels and my fashion reels, and you guys have to watch it, okay?
Karishma Devnani on 94.3 Radio 1. Thank you so much for joining us, girl. Hashtag she slays. More to women power. Can I get a woohoo from you at the start of the show itself?
Hi.
I need the woohoo, like woohoo. Fantastic. You know, as a stylist, you have styled so many people. When did you start? Who are some of the biggest people you've styled? What is 2021 like, life as a stylist for you like?
So I started about 2 years back, and it's all been a hustle. I have just built contacts by myself and, you know, hustled it all. And the people who are style celebrities, are style characters, are style Chika Dhawan, Ramesh Arvind, Mr. Ramesh Arvind. And it's been a beautiful journey, and 2021 seems like a lot more of hustle and a lot more of work, and I'm excited for that, and hopefully it all goes great.
That's fantastic. But you tell me, you've also been doing vacations and styling yourself, and you know, I love it. I love the way that you've been styling yourself. What do you think have been the biggest trends for women this year?
It's been all about this leisure, and it's absolutely been lazy fashion. It's all been about chilled out stuff. So yes, that's what is ahead of us right now.
Fantastic. Back and get some tips to the ladies, but also going to talk about a lot of other fun things that you do. Karishma Devnani on 94.3 Radio 1 on She Slays, One World, your station. Karishma, an actor, a model, a stylist, a reeler, a fitness enthusiast. So excited about having you here. Good evening. Hello.
Hello.
So with respect to fitness, now I've been so inspired by you, girl, because you're always hustling in the gym, or I don't know what all you do. What's your fitness regimen like, and how do you kind of tie it up with the right sort of styling for yourself, because you know your body type best? So fitness, fashion, content creation, tell us how you play this game, girl.
So in terms of fitness, I just follow the simple rule is to stay fit and stay healthy, and I just create a sustainable lifestyle for myself, and I'm always consistent when it comes to that. So I follow yoga as well as I do strength and conditioning, so that's what my morning routine is generally all about. And talking about content creation for my fashion, I love doing that, and I just love sharing my knowledge when it comes to what I've learned for the past 2.5 years. And that's what it's all been about, you know, sharing what really women need. You don't need to spend a lot of money on a lot of expensive things. You can just have essential stuff and create and look great and classy with just the basics. So that's what I always try to focus on. So that's what it's been like in terms of my content creation.
The reels these days, I mean, some of them are funny reels, some of them are fashionable reels. We'll talk about the funny reels on the other side. But, you know, just the basics, like how do you dress up a regular look with way that your wardrobe is still not is still not like pouring out with clothes?
Absolutely. I mean, it's just been, I think, 2 weeks back, I just took out all the things which I don't really need, and I've been storing up for the last 5 years. And I just started keeping and maintaining only basics, and, you know, started mixing and matching. So a lot of people have, you know, noticed that, and they've been telling me that this kind of fashion is so easy and so on the go type, and it just makes life so much more simpler. So you just need to be minimalistic and be simple and be, you know, classy altogether.
At the same time, and then when you go for these weddings or holidays, then you need a new wardrobe, but that is a discussion for another day.
Yeah,
no matter how much spring cleaning you do, ultimately when you're going for a special occasion, you want a new dress. I wish, which is why thrifting is becoming a big thing, right? People are just like wearing it once, twice, thrice, and then thrifting it, and then just, yeah, I think that's a great idea, right?
Yeah, yeah. It out, so you know, make life more simpler, to be very honest.
Well, Karishma, you are somebody who, you know, is seen suddenly on an ad on my timeline. Suddenly your fitness posts are coming up, you're deadlifting or something of that sort, doing your squats, and then suddenly there is a funny reel. How many women who stylists like by profession also do funny reels? It's not too often this happens. How did this whole idea come about, and tell us about your friend who's your really funny companion?
So both of us actually like acting and we enjoy it, and you know, we just thought that it's fun to do stuff like that, and we just came up with different concepts and we're like, hey, listen, let's just do it. And we're just people who are not really conscious about how we look in front of camera, you know. We're just people who, you know, we're like, okay, if this is how we are, we'll show it out, you know. So I really didn't bother about people, you know, judging me or saying, what is she doing or things like that. We just put ourselves out there. So I think that's what is really important, you know. Like, you show who you are as a person. And if people like you, great. If people don't like you, that's their problem. Because at the end of the day, I am happy with what I'm doing. So I enjoyed that, you know, I enjoyed that taste of being funny in front of camera. I think it made me very happy and made him very happy.
Absolutely. So, yeah. One of your reels is at some 78k views. Tell us about how that even came about, man. Did you even think reels like this would be fun? Because you're not like styling yourself here. You're just at home. You're, you know, with no makeup. Your hair's like fuss-free. How do you come up with an idea like that?
I don't know. We just randomly thought about it and we just came up with that idea. I think it's just happens on the go. Like, all these incidents actually happen on the go, but we don't even realize it, you know. So yes, a lot of my videos, in fact, back to back, I got like about 3 lakh views for one particular video. Right. I mean, 3 consecutive videos. So right. Yes, it was surprising for us as well, but we were just like, wow. I mean, you know, it's interesting. So yes, I'm glad people are liking it.
Do you guys have any acting offers yet? Or is this something you're just doing for fun?
Maybe anytime soon.
Karishma Devnani is not just a stylist, but also like a very, very cool actor. Like, you know, sitting in her car, chilling and vibing, making a reel with her friends. You want to shout out to your friend. Do you have anything to tell him about how better of an actor you are than him? Do you want to say that?
Shivagan better than you.
I think both of you are super cute as hell. I mean, and it's funny. That is what I enjoy about your reels.
What's your shout out to creators out there? Young creators.
So I basically feel that, you know, just show who you are and be consistent at your work. Don't feel hesitant about what you're doing and what you want to show to everyone. Just portray yourself and be happy and just do whatever you like doing.
That's amazing. I mean, you're fine. But there is one reel at 140k and I'm watching it and these are almost like vines. Did you ever enjoy vines when they were around, or is that something that inspired your friend and you, man?
Yeah, I think that's what really happened, you know. We were watching a lot of funny videos and we're like, hey, listen, let's do it. Let's like, you know, bring it on. And we just thought, let's just, you know, bring forth it. And that's what happened. So we really enjoy what we're doing. That's the most important thing, you know. Like, we're not doing it for the views or for people to like us, but we're doing it because we enjoy it. So that's what I keep saying. Like, you know, at the end of the day, you need to enjoy what you're doing and then people will actually enjoy it too. So that's
amazing. So basically, to every young content creator out there, if they're having fun with their friends, they should just do a little sketch and not think about camera, equipment, script or dialogue delivery. Just go ahead and have fun with creating what you feel, right?
Absolutely. And people will connect to that, you know.
Absolutely. But I also connect with all the cool clothes you've been wearing to some amazing weddings that you're going for.
Be elegant, you know, you don't have to be exalted.
And follow Karishma Devnani on her Instagram. It's karishmadevnani_. And she be an absolute noodle vibe. Can I get a winner from you, girl?
Woohoo! Thanks, guys.
On 94.3 Radio 1.
So guys, with this, it comes to an end, my vlog, wherein I tuned in with 94.3 and they asked me a few things regarding styling, modeling, few tips on women's style, men's style, and of course about my funny reels and my reels and such, like my styling reels, Instagram reels. So that's about my vlog and I just wanted to share my excitement with you guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, then please subscribe to my channel for daily vlogs like this. Thank you very much for watching. See you very, very soon.